In the beginning, there was a mad scientist, Dr. Victor Glowenko, who planned to take over the world with a battle penguin army. The most skilled of his battle penguins was called Pablo. Pablo didn't like the evil plans and rebelled against his creator. When Pablo escaped, another elite battle penguin, Pedro, was tasked to stop him. Still, Pablo managed to neutralize Dr. Glowenko and his plans. In the end, the two penguins decided to end their feud and join forces in a fight against evil. Since then, the two have fought more waddling cyborg armies and even an entire planet full of space penguins. All of these threats were controlled by General Primo, a megalomaniacal rockhopper super soldier. In the end of the latest battle between Pablo and Primo, the two birds met face to face on the surface of Pluto. As his last resort, Primo activated a singularity-based doomsday device capable of destroying the solar system. And this is where our story picks up.